Hey, Mr. Beck,
your life's going swell.
Now, here's some news.
That's not so fun to tell.
Now, Audrey'd like to thank you for the use of your car.
But something icky happened and it's kind of bizarre.
His grandmother peed in a clear plastic cup.
Audrey put it in your car, then he started it up. On his way to the doctor and he took a sharp turn.
The cup fell over and spilled all the urine.
64 plus 9 equals 73.
But please don't feel bad now that your car smells like pee.
Cause you're still good looking.